there. This is a representative from the Century Record Manufacturing Company speaking to you. Since 1951, we have written to the music department of your school and most of the schools in the United States and offered them the opportunity of purchasing at low cost records of their performances.
Thank you. Eight notes scale an octave. Master the scale and you master the score. Capricious Capricorn captures each note, holding it tight until it surrenders. The mystery of music can melt into black and white, then dissolve into gray. Capricorn, convinced, can make gray glisten like white onyx. Saturn's musician plays as written, and in the end, people listen.
It's only a spoon. corner of my mind. Confuse me.
Killing the loyalty of the desert, great hope is the great one day to be killed. Lose the free, for you can lose this necklace of a neck that I have now. I have now a neck of a neck. I have the snap of a neck. Snap the snap of a neck. Snap, snap. And your friend said that this is a snap. That the snap. And snap. The snap. The snap. The snap. Good news for grace for the face for grace. Good grace for grace. Here he is. Diligence to take your vision. Just for grace for grace.
Thank you. Thank you. RATSKIN Records is a decade-old record label committed to empowering decolonial artists. We're currently working on a new project, a mixed reality music festival. Through our work as artists and activists, we found that our communities are in crisis around accessibility, so we're creating an event that centers physical, emotional, and psychological diversity. Mixed Reality Fest takes place in Mozilla Hubs, a customizable VR chat room. We're entering a gallery that hosts rotating exhibits. Here's the merch table. Choose the record you want, and it'll be mailed to you. Click the link to this portal and be transported to a decompression room where you can go to relax if you get overwhelmed. Watch live stream performances. Customize your own avatar and hang out with friends. We want you to join us in making this festival a reality. Here's how. We need donations and sponsors so we can pay our artists and staff. We need connections to tech experts and event planners who center accessibility. We also need you to tell everyone about this amazing project.
Hello, I'm Wizard Apprentice. Thank you so much for being here. How is everyone? It's baffling how much I've had to adapt within the last 7 months. I'm sure the same is true for you. I was on a US tour when COVID hit. The last time I played live was in Memphis, Tennessee. The following day I decided to cancel the rest of my tour dates and drive back to California. I spent April through June in bed watching Honey, I Shrunk the Kids on repeat. Apparently that's what my body needed. I got some footing back around July. Since then there's been a shift from debilitating panic to an urgent desire to make and share things. I practice accepting both states as they come and go. For now, I'm enjoying the creative momentum and am excited to have something to offer to this event. I have a new set of songs to share. The first is called Ocean of Crisis.
What makes life worth living? It was
I spent a lot of last year driving back and forth across the country by myself. For tens of hours, I'd listen to self-help audiobooks, voice record embarrassing song ideas, scream unspeakable things at passing cars, euphorically cry over favorite songs. The next song is called I'm So Easy. It's about the safety and freedom of solitude.
Okay, so this is take three.
I'm hidden away, safe within myself. I might stay.
One of my favorite ways to acknowledge and support my own emotions, even if, sometimes especially if the lyrics are negative. My next song is called Trust is a Trap. I don't believe the words in the title are true anymore, but I did at the time of writing them. Now I think that trusting has many potential outcomes, some that are horrible, some that are wonderful. I appreciate the people in my life who make trust possible.
I need to be touched. Requires trust.
so much, so much, so much.
This is my first time sharing these songs, so I'm very curious about your responses. Feel free to share them with me. My Instagram is wizard.apprentice. My final song is called Spectrum of Neglect. It's about being alienated from family, nature, and ancestry. Apprentice on Instagram. If you're interested in like-minded artists, I co-run an independent record label called RATSKIN Records, which champions decolonial experimental artists. Follow at RATSKIN Records on Instagram. Wishing you all safety and support.
When I was brought in, I had no idea I'd be responsible for subsuming the web and graphic design department.
Haha.
Oh, were you on the team?
I'm on the team.
Don't talk about that.
This is call out culture, baby.
Cultural opacity is a myth.
Wow, I didn't say anything. I can't hear a fucking word anyone says.
Ha ha!
What am I? Deaf this shit.
God damn it. Every time I try to talk, you say something stupid.
Oh, were you on the team?
I'm on the team.
I'm on the team. I'm on the team. I'm on the team. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine.
Thank you. Thank you. my booty shake from left to right,
from left to right.